Hey, Puppet. How's it going, man? On screen. How you doing? Okay, so when we left off yesterday, we were down here in this well. I think we were looking for one more body, but I'm wondering if it's in that room. So I need to find a way back to that room and then figure out the puzzle that's in that room, too. Because we went all around looking for one more body, but couldn't seem to find it. I'm also wondering if that other ghost guy, I'm wondering if he is part of it. I'm not sure. And I'm not quite sure what these map means. Hopefully, we can figure that part out. I'm assuming that's the big room I need to get back to, right there. So if I go down and around, I think that'll take us back, I think. We'll find out. Hey, Thorn, welcome back. No, we didn't. Oh, here's that room. Okay. I'm wondering if that ghost guy has any, that one that keeps appearing out of blue air or thin air, you know. I wonder if he's like anything I'm supposed to do. One, two, three, four, five. One, two, three, four, five, six. I wonder what kind of order these have. Let's try. We must have to have that last one. We must have to have that last body. Where was it? I mean, I think we literally ran around everywhere. I mean, I guess we didn't, but it seemed like we did. I mean, I know we were. It seems like we were running around in circles. But I guess, I mean, we will do a little more running around to try to figure this out. Yeah, let's go search. Let's go look. Hopefully, I don't think. Okay. Not quite sure if we got like to this part, or maybe. Like these corners. So let's go back this way. So we are here. So if I go down, maybe this way. We found one there, I think. Took us back to where we were at. So let's try this way. We just need one more body. Where is it at? Okay, so we went down all that way, so it wasn't that way. Like I said, I'm wondering if that one that's chasing us, or the one that's walking around, I'm wondering if he's the last one. That maybe we have to take back to that room? I don't know. Because we have been up and down these corridors with no luck. Unless I'm just completely missing it. You think so too, maybe? But how do I lure him? How would I even lure him back to that room? Time he found us, or soon after you found a body. That I want him to appear, and we haven't even seen him yet. So this, okay, I don't know. This is the entrance, right? It has to be near the entrance. That was near the entrance. So I'm gonna kind of double check around here. sure would be nice if he would just appear, or if we could find that last. That last body. The room. Hey, there he is. So why does he just disappear like that? been here, right there in the middle. We've been, that's the big room. We've been down here, down there. Don't know. Let's go back up. This game is creepy. Jose, how are you? This is new. That can't be good. My day is good. What about you? Can I go in there? Take it.
I could feel two kinds of darkness here in Red Creek Valley. The first you walked into, and with any luck, walked out of. But the other darkness was deeper, stickier, unknowable, and it wanted me to leave.
Oh, hey. We're down here. But I don't feel right leaving that part without the gate. I'm sure we were supposed to do something with that gate. Or maybe it was optional. I'm not sure. I guess we'll explore down here first. Or around here. At least we're somewhere new. see. Let's buy some desk. It looks like it's on the... Oh. Okay. Buy a body. That's great. Yay. Super. Okay, so let's buy a desk. What's the body? Scissors. Scissors on a wheelbarrow, wheel type thing, and looks like somewhere in the forest. Oh, I think I know. I think if I'm right, that wheelbarrow thing looking thing is down under the shaft. Because it had that look. Yep. Okay. So we can go up. I think we need to take that back. dude. We'll probably have to recreate another scene to figure out what happened. So it has to be outside. So 1, 2. It's 1, 2. Where is the other one? Look at the other one, too. The upstairs. Oh, yeah. Oh, has to be more. No. Okay. Think. This is one, maybe. I think that's the last one.
Oh God! Oh God!
The sleeper chooses vessels.
This is true.
Oh God! Oh God!
The sleeper chooses vessels.
This is true. That's one, two.
Oh God, oh God,
the sleeper chooses vessels.
Chooses vessels.
Sleeper chooses vessels.
Oh
The sleeper chooses vessels.
I didn't want her to get hurt. An accident. I didn't want her to get hurt. Where's my mother? Why are you standing in the sleeper's way?
She had an accident. Travis, put down the axe.
An accident. I didn't want her to get hurt.
Brandon, how are you?
So sick, you know? Since Ethan found that room.
Where's Ethan, goddammit? Talk to me!
Okay, okay! He wants to burn Vandergriff's room. Look, Travis, just leave me alone! Oh, God. Oh, God!
The sleeper chooses vessels. You know that? To enact his wishes, he chose Mom. He chose me.
Son, I don't want to hurt you.
You think scissors are gonna save you?
Yes.
Oh.
Didn't have to be this way. You could have helped the sleeper. Helped us. But Mom's right. You're a coward, and you'll be meeting Ethan again soon.
Wow. Could it?
Disturbed it, not me.
Travis, we can get rid of it. I know exactly what we're up against. Don't listen to what's in your head.
This sleeper was feeding on them. Their hate, their distrust. Ethan's father figured suicide wouldn't feed it, but it did. I could feel it sing somewhere out there. That is a bullfrog, digesting.
wonder if it is Thorn. I wonder if it was. I think it was just leading here, though, for that last scene. Possibly. Do you think I should go back? Maybe? Oh, I found the scissors already. We found it for that whole scene. Or did I? Go back to the mine. Back underneath. Where it is. Yeah, because remember we found the scissors right there. Now we have the option to go up. Should I go up? Alright, before we go back to the mine, I need a quick restroom break. I had too much water earlier. So I will be right back. BRB. Okay, we're back. We're back. So, it's been nice and sunny here today, still a little cool, but sunny nonetheless. I'll take the sunshine. So you think I should go back to the mine? See if there's anything down here again? Maybe that was the last body. Maybe. Because that gate definitely has something to do with this whole thing. Just take a nice relaxing spa while we clear off. I'm liking this game. I want to know what happened. I mean, we're uncovering more and more. What's this room they keep talking about that Ethan went to? That's what I want to know. And that body that was in that, in that first part, down in that well, or wherever it was. Why was they in there? This was it, right? I think so. Okay, so we're back here. So hopefully, that was the last body we needed. Six, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Dang it. Where's the last body? One, two, three, four, five. This last stupid body be. Almost ready to look this up. How to find the sixth body. Because I don't want to spend all stream again. Running around this mine. Know what I mean? Hear a voice every now and then. Back down here. Mm-hmm. Doesn't look familiar at all. Down here somewhere? I wonder where that was. This way, somewhere. Yeah, me either. That's a very vague location. Meaning, that's like it's down here somewhere. is a very, very vague. Okay, can't go any further there. So this is back here or somewhere, maybe? Takes us back up. I do not know. Understand. Thank you. Again, stumped. There's no location of stepping out. Thing I can think of is maybe because look, that other elevator stops right up here. I'm wondering if there's something up there, but even if there was, how would we get to it? Or if we even can. You think maybe that this other elevator takes us somewhere? I mean, that's...
I don't know.
This only takes us back to... when we came down... down here, but I don't think this is any...
I don't know.
We'll check it out. True. There. That was the gate. Can't even get out of. So there's nothing up here. That was pointless. I'm going to go down. Yep. Back to where we were. I don't see any other. Down that one. Not seeing any other like side. And this just takes us back down to where that gate thing is. So it's not down there. Just up this for a bit. See if that helps any. Usually, it hasn't had. It's usually not that far away from where it happened. See, there's nothing down here. That just took us back up to the surface. Nothing in here, right? I use the axe. That it doesn't. I don't have an inventory. I don't have anything I can use. That was just for that one scene to figure out that other killing of the other guy. There's nothing down here. There it is. So there's the pickaxe on the side of something. Somewhere. But where is that? I mean, it's in a dark place. like by the cart I drove back here. Me in here. See anything in here? I'll take one more look. Hey. There it is. Why can't I pick it up? Uh-oh. Why can't I get it? It's right there. This is it, right? Why can't I get it? It's right there. Why can't I get it? Hello. It's right here. What is this? How do I get it? Where is there a line? Do something. Yeah, it's right there. But how do I get it? It's not giving me an option to get it. I get the axe. It's right here. Yeah. So, what do we have to do to trigger it? We must have to do something. Of what? game, what do I do? Explain to me the way. I don't have any actions. Maybe that wasn't the one. I don't know. Let's make sure there's nothing else down here. I never would have seen that if I hadn't turned up the brightness. Let's make sure there's nothing else. Yeah, because how many times have we passed that? Like a million? But that has to be it. See any other axes? How am I supposed to get it? What am I supposed to do, game? Maybe I don't know. I'm supposed to find something else before that. That's it, because there's that post. It's right there. And it has that. Yeah, you see, there's that post. I'm about to YouTube it. I mean, it's right there. How do I get it? Line go anywhere else. So fresh. I mean, it's literally right there. Vanishing, Ethan Carter. Pika, you pickaxe. Give me a moment, guys.
Thank you.
Okay. I think, without watching too much, we need this. No, I didn't. I did not. Okay, let's take our... No. Let's turn our graphics back down. So we were... at that spook factor. That might be the next thing I look up, because... that's another part we're stuck off on. You had to have the stupid light on the axe. You couldn't take... you couldn't take it unless there was light on it. Okay. So what does that do?
He probably ran. Well, why wouldn't he? Why would he be here? Shit. That was probably a raccoon.
No. No, I don't think it was.
Okay. So that's one. Oh, maybe this is two.
Honey, he probably ran. He's just a kid. He didn't disturb anything. He just found a room in an old house. That's it.
Oh, boy, is the price. I'm going up there. The sleeper must not sleep.
He's just a kid. He didn't disturb anything. He just found a room in an old house. That's it.
Our boy is the price. I'm going up there. The sleeper must not sleep. He can't get away. It's the sleeper's time to awake.
Missy, listen to yourself.
No. I see clearly. The sleeper breathes inside me.
You're sick. We all are.
Dale, what are you doing?
Something.
Dale, you miserable coward! Let me out! The sleeper demands to rise! The sleeper must wake up! The sleeper must wake up! The sleeper must...
Oh, that'd be a tough way to go, man. Please be. Please be. Please be.
Where's Mom? I thought I heard her voice.
She's, still looking for you. You need to leave. Go through there.
Through that water? It kind of looks like it's boiling.
No, it's just a simple chemical reaction. It's not actually boiling.
Mom! Mom! Where are you?
I'll deal with your brother. Just go, now.
He didn't kill his wife. She was no longer who she once was. Neither was he. Something was using all this pain and death. Something was becoming stronger.
Oh, so the mystery deepens. Yay. I'll be right back again. Sorry, guys. Too much water today. BRB. Alright. We're back. So, do anything? She was going up. Can we go up now? No. Must be something up there. But what? Do you think I should go back down, back to the mine? Or the thingy? Maybe? I would never be able to go down in a cave like this. Several years ago, we went. I was on vacation in Arizona to go see my best friend Becca. And what was it called? Mammoth Cave, I think. And I just about had a panic attack because cave is. I don't like enclosed spaces, and then going underground, it was, for me, it was pretty terrifying. Should be down here, right? No. Where's that room? Oh, maybe down. Nope. go down and to the right. Hey. Maybe it is. Not sure. Six yet? Nope. Still five. Dang it. What do we do? Come out, come out, wherever you are. Quit hiding. Where is it? Where are you? Quit hiding. was that? Did you hear that? Have you heard it before?
Yeah.
It's like a howling kind of. I'm like almost certain we have to, I don't know. The only thing that makes sense to me is like, if that zombie ghost thing appears, the only thing that makes sense to me is if we have to lure him into that room somehow. But how? I mean, like I said earlier, we have literally been all up and down these corridors, and we haven't seen a body. I mean, I don't know. I don't know what else to do. But I'm going to have to call it a stream here pretty soon, because I have to. We're going to the movies this afternoon. I'm going to go see Ready Player One. It's not a must-see movie for me, but a couple friends wanted to go see it. I was like, okay. You were told it's good? I hope it is. To me, it doesn't look like that good of a movie. But I could be wrong. I've been wrong about movies before. The one I'm waiting for to come down is A Quiet Place. I really, 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 really want to see that one. That one looks really good to me. Daughter is waiting for April 27th. Me too. But I just don't like the fact that Thanos looks so... He looks so fake. I mean, the rest of the movie looks really good. But to me, Thanos looks... he just looks fake. I think it'll be a good movie. But, yeah, he just looks really fake to me. Yeah, I like Marvel movies. I don't really like DC. DC doesn't seem to be able to, you know, make decent movies. I'm about to YouTube this one too. Because there's only so much running around we can do. And if it's somewhere, you know, really simple, it's gonna tick me. Have to do anything with these? And what did these all mean? Okay, square Z. How would you even know what order to put these in? It looks like a symbol was highlighted. Do anything. We have to have a sixth body, I think. Where is the square? Okay, squares. Star. Oops, I do this. What's a rec? Thing. Oh, is that it? Yeah. This triangle. Triangle is. Thank you. that didn't do anything. That was it. Circle. Zing. No idea. Excuse me. You look at that. I do not understand. Actually, I think I'm gonna call it here. And I will possibly be back later tonight to go ahead and figure this out. Because I do not know what to do on this part. I need to start getting ready. But I'm liking this game. It's a good game. But we got a little more progress on it, which I'm glad. Yeah, I will be back, maybe it's a couple hours. I'll be back later. Yeah, I want to continue on and try to figure this out. I'll probably look this up before I start this again, just so we have an idea of what's going on. Yeah, appreciate you guys sticking by, and I will catch you guys later tonight. So have a good one until then, guys, and bye for now.